Yet again, Al Nassr have not kept a clean sheet.